Now, as we sit over here, we have Butitsa, who is claiming that his show was stolen by the Bahatis, okay? According to him, the show that Diana Bahati has on her YouTube, which is Cook and Reveal, it was actually stolen by Diana, and he was the one who came up with not only the name of the show, but also the whole entire concept. Now, in a recent interview that he had on the radio, he went ahead and said, I am the creator from the name and from the concept, okay? He said that he also found a way to incorporate Bahati's wife, Diana, as the host of the show. They went and stole the show for a lot of money, and I did not receive any money from it. Aki Bahati's, what's going on over here? How do you steal a whole entire show concept and everything and just go ahead and make that money by yourself and refuse to give Butitsa his cut? And you can already see that Butitsa does such an amazing job when it comes to his content creation and the creation of entertainment, because he's currently right now working with Netflix on a show that's happening right now. One of the only creators out there that I have been able to grab a deal with Netflix. And it's so shocking right now that the Bahati's were able to steal an idea, make a whole lot of money from it, and not even give him his due credit and his piece of the pie. The Bahatis are yet to respond to these allegations of theft. Will they respond? I don't know. I'm going to be staying up top of this story, and we'll let you know if any further developments go ahead and occur. But there seems to be other people that are happy with the Bahatis. Not everybody's upset like Butitsa, and